an exchange student from Germany. When Mike asked me to give a little speech about peace, the first thing I did was looking up a definition. And they were all really similar, stating, peace is a period of time when there is no war or fighting. Well, this is true, but for me, peace is much, much more. Peace for me is acceptance. Accepting the facts that there are different cultures, different religions, different characters, different opinions, and different minds. Then I thought about the ways of achieving peace. And the answer was quite easy. In order to accept something, we have to communicate, exchange views, and most important, to understand. With understanding, I don't mean we have to all to agree about everything, but we have to listen. At this point, I would love to quote Mr. Stephen R. Covey. He said, most people do not listen with intent to understand. They listen with intent to reply. If we listen, we understand. And if we understand, we accept. And if we accept, we have peace. This is my personal circle of peace. Thank you for listening. I wish you all a peaceful day.